Casper's price is double nasty C's, bro. Like, dude, bruh. Hello, it's your boy Ravi, and I'm back again with another video.
I'm coming up like an elevator, an elevator. The haters, they feeling the vapors.
Before we start with the video, if you haven't subscribed, please go and subscribe. If you like the video, like the video. If you're trying to follow me on my social media is over here. So let's get into the video. So you guys read the title, we're doing a part 2. The love that was shown on my previous video was unmatched. If you haven't watched the one I did on I'm a Piano Artist, just go and watch it. Today we're going to be asking hip hop rappers how much they actually charge for an event. The twist is, I'm not gonna DM them because they're gonna mize me. So, Vandaf, we're gonna email their managers because their managers are quick to reply if you understand what I'm saying. So the scenario that we set up for this video is that it's a mother, right? Her daughter's name is Nayo and she's trying to set up a birthday party. I created a Gmail account and her name is Tireletso Moagi. I added a profile picture, you know, just to make it believable if you understand what I'm saying. So I tried to make this one as genuine as possible because I don't want to make her seem rich or anything. I just want to make her seem like she's a normal person if you understand what I'm saying. So if you haven't liked the video, like it, and yeah, let's get into the email. Hi management, my name is Tireletso Moagi. I hope you're doing well during this period. My daughter Nayo is turning 19 on the 31st of October. She is a huge fan of your artist, blank. That blank is obviously for the artist we're gonna be emailing. We are planning on hosting a surprise party of about 500 to 550 people. And we would really love it for blank to perform at the party. I just wanted to find out how much you would charge for a 4-song performance. Please ensure that hospitality riders, transportation, or anything you deem necessary is included in the quotation. So yeah, we have to show them that we mean business here. We know what we're talking about, you know what I'm saying. The venue will be around the Sandton area. However, we do not have the exact venue as yet because of our current situation. You know, because of the coronavirus. All will be finalized at a later stage. Please do reply as soon as you can so my husband can finalize the budget for the day with his banker. You know procedures, bro, procedures. So I'm making it seem like she's the wife, you know, she's planning the birthday party and her husband is loaded, if you understand what I'm saying. I can't go with the story I used in the previous video because some of these artists, you'll be surprised, man, they have the same managers, you scope, so we have to be smart. So now we're just gonna send the email and wait for the replies. For this one, I'm gonna give them a solid 2 weeks, you know, to reply because, I mean, now we're working with the big dogs. We're working with the top dogs, you know. So I'll see you again in 2 weeks so we can read the email. Let's go! It's me again after 2 weeks. We gave them 2 weeks and surprisingly, there's a lot of responses. Before we get into the replies, just go down in the comment section and spam 1k. Comment 1k as much as you can. Let's see how many comments we can get. You know, cause we are on a road to 1k. Let's see if we can get at least 100 comments on this video. Without further ado, let's get into the replies. First up, we have MT. And they said 45k for MT. Like, bro, I mean, you can't, I feel like he deserves it. But I miss the old MT, bro. Like the Pearl 2C MT, if you understand what I'm saying. If you know, you know. Next up, we have Aries. And they said 55k for Aries. I mean, it's okay for him, bro, but I'm not a fan of Aries, so ish. I feel like the only, like, the best song he's released is Zimbali, like, period. After Zimbali, I just stopped listening to him. You guys can debate it in the comment section, but yo, not Aries. Next up, we have Champagne69, and they said 13k. So balance me, bro. So there's two people in Champagne69, right? 13k. And 13k divided by 2 is 7.5k, right? So 7.5k for each. I don't know, bruh. Like, yo, it is what it is. So I try to get female rappers on this lineup, right? We emailed Nadia Nakai and her mailbox was full, so she didn't even get our email. Boiti said that they can't disclose the quotation because of lockdown. Muesli said 35k, and I honestly feel like she deserves it. I mean, it's solid. But this one, bro, I emailed Faith Nketsi, right? And her manager replied and said, unfortunately, Faith isn't doing any performances this year. She can only come to the party for an appearance. Bro. Bro, they know that we know that her raps
belong to the streets.
Period. Next up, we have Questa. Spirit. So Questa said 85k. I mean, it's solid, but they said that it's 6 people traveling, so I think they need to split that 85k with 6 people, so it should be reasonable for 6 people, you know, because other people gotta eat. Next up, we have Costa Titch, and they said 20k. He just came now, so he's doing pretty well. I mean, it is what it is. Next up, we have Ricky Rick, aka Bozonge, and they said 80k for Ricky Rick. Bro, I'm a huge fan of Ricky Rick, bro, and I honestly feel like he deserves it. So we emailed Big Zulu's manager, and they gave us his number to call him. I mean, at first I was thinking of calling him, but if you guys haven't seen Big Zulu is intimidating, bruh. So I'm not trying to catch hands. Next up, we have Nasty C, aka the coolest kid in Africa. Yeah. And they said 100k for Nasty C. He deserves it, no lie. I mean, even if he said 300k, bro, like, people would pay. Because, I mean, it's Nasty C, bro. Like, he's the best rapper in South Africa, period. You guys can add me in the comment section. But, bro, Nasty C, correct. I have nothing to say. Next up, we have AKA, and they said 150k for AKA. There you have it. I have no comment for this, bro. Like, not gonna lie. Ooh. Next up, we have Casper Nyovest, and they said 180k without VAT and 207k including VAT. Casper's price is double Nasty C's, bro. Bruh. Okay, I'm a Casper Nyovest fan, but hey, bruh, ish. No, I feel like 207k, bro, no, it's too much. So the next two responses were supposed to be in my previous video, but they didn't reply in time. So we emailed Shoma Josie and they said 100k. But 100k is too much. I'm pretty sure they're saying 100k because, you know, Shoma Josie went to America and met John Cena and whatever. You can't tell me that Shoma Josie and Nasty C are equal, bro, like, it don't make no sense. Then lastly, we have Kamon Pella, and she said 25k. It is what it is. So now we officially have a list of the most paid artists in South Africa. At first place, we have Casper Nyovest with 207k. At second place, we have AKA with 150k. At third place, we have Nasty C with 100k. And at fourth place, we have Ricky Rick with 80k. If you guys enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, don't be shy. Don't forget to comment 1k in the comment section below. 100 comments, that's all I need. It's crazy how we've grown so fast. So, it's a road to 1k. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, bro, like, cause I don't think you'll get this type of content anywhere else in South Africa. Like, bro, just hit the subscribe button. If you guys want a part 3, 1,000 likes, period. And yeah, it's been your boy Wabi. Let's stay blessed, and I'm out.